choose Ambani by ourselves, the Reliance Group, the Ambani family. We did it. We are also looking at other partners. We have already 30 partners which are not Reliance, so it's not only a Reliance. We are more than happy to be the supplier of the Indian Air Force. And you know what you have been able to see today with the Rafale is the Indian Air Force is supporting the deal because they need this fighter in order for their own defense to be at the top.
So you said 30 partners that you've selected other than Reliance, and I think there are more, about 70 more in the pipeline or something.
Yes.
So how much is going in for your offset partner as Reliance? How much is going to the others? And the others, are they going to get it directly from Dassault or via DRAL?
No. Number one is we have about 7 years to perform our offset. During the first 3 years, we are not obliged to say with who we are working. Number three is we have already settled work and agreement with 30 companies, which represents about 40% of the total offset obligation we have by contract. Reliance is 10% out of this 40% already settled. And the 30 other percent are not going through Reliance. It's direct agreement between Dassault and these companies.